He tells us so himself. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. The price that God the Father was willing to pay for the redemption of man, to bring man to himself, was the price of his Son, his life of his Son, Jesus' life for my life, his cross for my loss, and his pain for my gain. But that also brings about a question. If Jesus was willing to pay so high a price for a soul, what price are we willing to pay to bring the message of Christ to the world that he loved?
Yeah.